At the end of the event, Miss Quindío, María Fernanda Aristizábal, was chosen the best healthy body.
Creo que ha sido un proceso.
I think it has been a difficult process because I have changed all my eating habits. I have changed my habit of training, and it has been very beautiful because I'm really reaping the fruits. It has been a complete effort. Thanks for the support and for believing in me. It really is. Although they were very dressed, we could say, in the arms. On the arms, we managed to see a part of the toning of the rest of the body because the arms are a zone that usually generate more flabbiness. That is, if you have firm arms, the rest of your body will be firm. In addition, the buttocks are in their position, well-placed. They do not move so much when walking. The legs are seen firm, muscle mass, and obviously the measurements and weight that allowed us to define what percentage is fat, what percentage is muscle mass. A person with good muscle mass means that it is a person who exercises, but I consider that those were in the parameters that were taken.